You've returned.
The old ruins are clear. Your town should be safe now.
Truly? Ha! By the light, you are heaven sent! Oh, I'm so sorry. We haven't any coin to offer. But we have hot stew, good company, and...
Stay for a pint.
Wash out the taste of the stew.
We'd be honored if you'd join us.
To our savior!
My mother's blood, my mother's body. So, shall you witness her glory before you die? Not ready yet.
They're coming! The whole damned village! Get up! Get up! We have to fight our way out!
There! Take them!
May the light preserve us.
Lost souls! All of you!
That was all of them. Light willing. Madman. Those heretics drugged me after I returned from the ruins. Just like you. I came to my wits and escaped. Tried to get inside the chapel, but it was locked and... What manner of evil is this? Petals? Of blood?
They must have fed them to me.
A blasphemous ritual. How did they learn this? Perhaps the answer lies in the chapel. They kept it locked up for a reason. The key might be on that woman who was leading them.
Roads blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed. I cannot do that here.
Only fire can cleanse the darkness in this place. Have a look inside, but hurry. I will prepare the torch.
Is this real?
Shameful. Our father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity. You drink and gamble. You covet and steal. Shameful.
Ugh!
Resist! Resist her temptation! Vani, it's me. I brought your child into this world.
Thank the light. You collapsed inside. I thought the darkness had swallowed you. I dragged you here and put this cursed place to the torch. What happened to you in there?
I saw a vision. A horned demon. She said the lords of hell are coming. She wanted to help the people survive.
Help them.
She called them her children. And they welcomed her like a mother.
Mother? No. It cannot be.
I must report to the cathedral.
Listen, there is a hermit to the northeast. A man of questionable loyalty. But he knows of the forbidden. He might be useful to us.
Bring him to the cathedral in Kyovashad, and you will be in the light's favor.
Yeah.
I'm not ready yet. I need time to prepare that. Is anyone here? What are you hiding back here?
Short fangs. Young, freshly turned. To trespass into my home. Rifle through my things. Then at least have the decency to join me for supper. I'm bloody hungry. That's quite the story.
I wish it wasn't true. But it is. Why did I have that vision?
Thank those friendly villagers. They gave you the blood of Lilith.
The blood of a demon.
Not just any demon. The daughter of hatred. The mother of sanctuary. She was banished ages ago. But this world is her creation. It was prophesied she would come back.
What does she want?
That's the question. Sanctuary has always been trapped amid the eternal conflict. A war between angels and demons. But Lilith serves neither side. She has her own plans for us.
And me? Am I corrupted?
Not sure yet. But you two share a connection. What will you do about it?
Use it. Find out what she's after.
Good. Then we're in this together. Rest while you can. Then we'll start in Kyovashad. If we can't stop Lilith, we'll all be damned. I'd love to see all this. The Angel Inarius. I'm sure you've heard the Cathedral of Light babbling about their Holy Father. Well, he's real. An angel walks among us. And when he learns that Lilith is here, blood will flow. They are ancient enemies. They'll drag the whole damn world into their feud unless we can stop it. Let's not linger. Kyovashad lies just ahead.
I'm not ready yet.
Hold. To enter the city, you must
first... We have no time for this. To enter Kyovashad, you must perform a cleansing ritual. Meaningless gesture, but some people take comfort in it.
How dare you?
Just let him through, lad. I've tried for years to get Lorath to do the ritual.
Fine, but this one stays.
I'll meet you inside.
Take a piece of holy cedarwood from the shrine and inscribe it with the sin which troubles you. Then cast it into the brazier. As the fire burns the wood, so too will the light burn away your sin.
Great.
Feel as though a great weight has been lifted from you. Welcome to Kyovashad.
I cannot do that here.
So, what did you write on that piece of wood? Something about greed or gluttony, perhaps? I'm off to the dry steps in search of that pale man from your vision. I must know what part he plays in all this. But first, I need you to retrieve something of mine while I finish my negotiations. A merchant in the center of the city has it. Just tell him I sent you. Cracked hooves, sway back, cloudy eyes. This pup thing is practically crowbait.
Father bless. What do you need? You can take what's left. What will it be?
That exceeds my funds.
I'm not ready yet.
Thank you.
The new militia recruits have been training night and day. They deserve a little praise. But I can't let them see me as soft. Mind giving them a cheer for me? Easy coin for you, a boost of confidence for the recruits, and I get to go on being the hard ass. Everybody wins.
I will handle it. Hello. Impressive.
Thanks. I hope they don't get used to it.
I'm not ready yet.
Ah, so the old man's finally decided to buy it back.
Knowing him, he didn't mention coin, did he? If he wants his weapon, you will need to pay.
Wait! The old man sold me this too. He said he didn't need it anymore, but I think he'd want it back all the same.